हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू शिक्षा डॉट कॉम। यू विल सैट और UPEE's लॉ स्कूल एडमिशन टेस्ट इज अ पॉपुलर एंट्रेंस एग्जाम कंडक्टेड बाय यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ पेट्रोलियम एंड एनर्जी स्टडीज फॉर एडमिशन टू लॉ कोर्सेज। द यू विल सैट 2021 रजिस्ट्रेशन प्रोसेस इज अंडर वे एंड इन दिस वीडियो यू विल गेट टू नो द कम्प्लीट प्रोसीजर टू फिल द यू विल सैट एप्लीकेशन फॉर्म। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। To fill ULSAT application form, you need to visit the official website of ULSAT, which is upes.ac.in. Thereafter, you need to register on the website by filling details such as your name, email ID, mobile number, gender, nationality, and codes. Next, you need to click on the Terms and Condition box and then click on the Apply Now button. Enter the OTP received on your register mobile number and then click on the Verify OTP tab. Once the registration is complete, you will be redirected to another page. On this page, click on the Application Form tab and application form will open up. Thereafter, start filling the application form. In the application form, fill details such as your name, date of birth, gender, nationality, mobile number, email ID, academic details such as school name, etc. And then select the course you are applying for and click on the Eligibility Criteria box. Now, select the program and answer how you got to know about UPEE's and then select your mode of application. And then you need to enter the OTP received on your register mobile number and click on the next tab. Thereafter, you will be redirected on the payment gateway of the exam where you can pay the ULSAT application fee in online mode. The application fee for ULSAT admission is ₹1,350. Once the payment is successfully made, you will be redirected to the academic history page. On the academic history page, fill your 10th and 12th marks details and click on the next tab. Now you will be redirected to the complete application form page. On the complete application form page, you need to upload your image of required size and format and fill personal details like your address and domicile. Click on the terms and condition box and then on finish tab. Now, you will be redirected to the application portal page where you need to click on the Continue to Application Portal tab and log in by entering the user ID and password received on your mobile number and then click on the Submit tab. Once you submit the application form, your ULSAT online registration process will be complete. Thank you.